love the use of the chairs. That was the, like, especially when the put all the chairs together and they were all of them sitting on the chair.
If you ain't know, now you know. Let me show you something real quick. Follow me.
Hi everyone, I'm going to react to SHINee Good Evening, dance practice. And here we go. I love that. Oh, I love that. Going back to sitting. Oh, so this is what they were talking about. I thought he was gonna lie down on it to go to sleep. Oh, you know. I love that. Okay, so the chairs are gone. I love this. I love the use of the chairs. That was the, like, especially when the put all the chairs together and they were all of them sitting on the chair and just moving. I don't know, like, that whole part was just amazing to me. I love that. And as I was watching it, and I believe I said at some point that so that's what they were talking about, or something along those lines. I said that because I watched, what was it? They had some kind of V Live stuff where they talked about the album and stuff. And then Mino said at one point that he was afraid, like during the chair performance, that he was afraid that he was going to fall because of something that he did before, and he was afraid that the chair wasn't going to be sturdy enough to hold him as he was, you know, walking around, jumping and all like that. That part was amazing. The way he walked on it and stuff, like, he was afraid about that. So that's why when I was seeing this album, like, it reminded me of it and what he was talking about. I love this. Love this. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.
I can feel we're looking at each other through the storm. Let's see your eyes, nose, lips, cheek. 젖어 하늘 위보다 더 멀리 맴돌더라도 구름은 내 맘 날려 휘황찬 달과 함께 비춰